Politics, the 4th of September 2017, 1435, by Nico Gu Jackson M. Thembu. Image: ESA. Alexander Cosatu is not concerned about Deputy President Cyril Ramaphosa's alleged extramarital affairs because the ANC is not electing a pope in December, the Trade Union Federation's spokesperson, Sizwe Pamla, said on Monday. We don't live in a Christian conservative society. Some people have hedonistic tendencies, Pamla said. ANC Chief Whip Jackson M. Thembu expressed similar sentiments, saying if they wanted to elect a saint as the ANC president, they would have gone to the Vatican and got the Pope. Pamela said they supported President Jacob Zuma at the 52nd ANC National Conference in Polokwane despite his polygamous marriages. Pamela was responding to an article in the Sunday Independent. The newspaper said it is in possession of emails that allegedly showed Ramaphosa had extramarital affairs with 8 women. Ramaphosa admitted he had a relationship with a Limpopo doctor 8 years ago, but broke it off and informed his wife about the affair. Pamela considers Ramaphosa's alleged affairs a personal matter between Ramaphosa and his family. He has apologized and we are in no position to judge. Pamela considers the article a smear and believes political carcasses will pile up in the leadership race leading up to the 54th ANC National Conference in December. Zuma is supporting his ex-wife Gisizana Dlamini Zuma to be the next ANC president. Pamela believes state institutions were used in the smear against Ramaphosa and compared the current dirty politics to the lead-up to the 2007 ANC National Conference in Polokwane. If we fail to push back now and they succeed, it will be triumph for those with nefarious tendencies. M. Thembu said the timing of the smear campaign was meant to stop Ramaphosa's nomination as the next ANC leader. Why would people use sleaze and dirt to influence the branches of the ANC to act in a particular way? M. Thembu believes politicians have become cannibals. We want to eat each other alive.